Shit. He's the man to go to, bro. Durrell Gaines. Check his YouTube page, yeah.
You'll see. Movies.
Yeah, he shoot movies, short films, whatever, bro. Check him out. I fuck with a lot of people from the city. If you from Louisville, are you trying to support this movement? I fucks with you, man. You know what I'm saying? You got support yourself in your city. Be self-sustaining, self-sustained. You got sustain in your own city, bro. If you don't, a lot of shit won't work out, bro. It's hard. It's hard for artists, bro. I'm learning as I go. You know what I'm saying? I ain't getting paid for no shows. I getting paid for nothing. So any artist that's from the city that reach out to me, I'm willing to fuck with you. I ain't no ballin' ass nigga. I'm rich, but I get money. You know what I'm saying? I can do a little shit. Just if you willing to fuck with me, bro, I'm willing to fuck with you. That's 100. Don't come to me on no fake shit or no fuck shit. Cause we all from the streets. And I fuck with everybody. No.
Minus the no boundaries. Snakes and rats.
Yeah, I don't fuck with no snakes or no rats. That's common sense. But I'm trying to make a living making music, you know what I'm saying? And shit, if you need a cameraman, shout out Durrell Gaines. But I fuck with a lot of producers. I won't work with Theezy the Great. Shout out Theezy.
Shout out Theezy.
I work with Face, you know what I'm saying?
Shout out Self-Made.
Shout out Guapaholic, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to make my name out here, bro. Put the city Eddie on the map. Shout out Eddie. Eddie the Great. He's the hard nigga from the city, bro. I fucks with Eddie. I fucks with his music.
Any DJs?
I fuck with DJ Ted.
Jerry.
Yeah. DJ Lil Jerry, yeah.
DJ Z Nice.
Yeah.
DJ
Slick.
Yeah, Mos Def Slick.
Yeah, Kip Camp.
Yeah, I fuck with the K-Camp movement, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas don't fuck with Kentucky, but shit, we on the rise, bro.
Shout out Out of the Box.
Out of the Box, Meezy.
Shout out Sirs.
Yes, sir. It's a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, that I'm trying to fuck with or fuck with. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with the streets or money. You know what I'm saying? Plus, read. You niggas is ignorant. Read. Read. You know what I'm saying? You niggas is ignorant. Read, bro. Real shit, bro. I don't give a fuck if it's 2 seconds a day. Read, bro.
Read a Bible scripture.
Read a Bible scripture, whatever. A Quran scripture, whatever, man. You know what I'm saying? Read, bro. You gotta exercise your brain. You out here, exercising your muscle.
Quill over cut. 2 seconds,
20
second with it.
It's your boy, Freytrain Tuck. Mr. Swag School himself. Mr. Beatmaker. Shout out to my nigga Throwback. Nigga Quill, my nigga D. Old Block, Cheddar Hogs, we in here, man.
Real nigga right here, man. Ain't gotta say it too
much. I'm gonna sit down.
Shout out my nigga.
My nigga Throwback.
My nigga right here, Rico Cardi,
yeah. I know you from the streets. I know this nigga straight from the streets. I don't even know this
man. That's how you know we really out here, man. He don't even know us, man, but yeah.
Real shit. I know all these niggas from the streets. I know all these niggas from the streets.
I know all of them. My nigga Throwback, man, since high school, what, ninth grade, man?
Yeah, my 10th grade year is ninth grade year.
We go back to middle school, man.
You know what I'm
real
saying?
Nigga, man.
Basically, shit. Like I said from the first interview, it's a movement in the city, bro. And if you ain't with the movement in Kentucky, fuck you. I don't care where area you from. If you got beef on the streets, that's beef on the streets, bro. But I don't care what area you from. I none of that, bro. I'm trying to get money, bring money income to our state, bro. So the whole thing is, bro, get money, bro. Fuck all that other shit.
Fuck that shit, man. Sales is sales.
Hey.